switcher for control the light. And this, so it's it's open for you to use. So this is for chassis. And this is for the portable lithium battery. And this is the solar power controller. So on the roof, there is the four panels, solar panels, supply electric power through this to the lithium battery. So when you use, when you want to use the power, so there is the, how to say, power connection, charged. So when you open the light, let's open this here. The light. Let's see. So maintenance, there is the three windows on each side. 1, 2, 3. And then the pull clean out space. Let's show you. It's okay. So it's a queen bed, quite big. When you release that strip, this one will be down. Also release this strip, this side will be down. So the will be popped down. You pop up, it's very easy. Push it. Push this stick. It will up. Push this board. It will up, so easy. And inside the camper, inside the tray, pickup tray, is empty. So you can carry on whatever you want. You can carry the popular barbecue oven. You can carry a mini boat or whatever. So it's open. And setting, let's see. Setting. This one, they set inside. See, set inside. 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 You, if you don't support the inside setting, this one can be turned to outside. And this connection, let's show you. This one control the rear lamp. And the clearest lamp, foggy lamp. This one. It's a brake lamp. So this connect to the chassis, and this connect to the battery. And this connect to the solar panel on the roof. And setting, you can turn to other way, outside. Here, if you want the setting, along here. So this is, you can connect, you can charge the handphone out here. You want to use the power, electric power. This is to fill in water here. This is when you want to use water inside, like washing what? So connect here. That use water. This is the water in flow in. So this is the water flow out. Thank you. This is to charge the lithium battery. This is the charge intake. And for the water use.